This video shows a 3D model of a marine bristle worm called Platinureus dumerillii. A technique called hole mount in situ hybridization allows researchers to pinpoint the cells where certain genes are active, creating a map of gene expression for the entire organism. The succession of red and blue dots is used to differentiate between one gene and the next, 36 genes in all.